Yeah. Has said, oh my gosh, wait, we need to be vlogging. POV.
Oh, hey.
She's going hiking for one night.
Love that.
Wow.
Looks like another person just strapped to my bag.
I'm not being cold tonight.
That's for sure.
So, basically, we're going to go camping tonight. We're just not going to talk about the size of my bag, okay?
The bag we use for recycling cans and such.
Look at that bag.
Is that just a sleeping bag?
I got some stuff in here. Oh.
Who's bigger?
Definitely mine.
Tori's wins the smallest.
Yeah.
Show me your bags. Dang, Leah, yours is bigger than you.
Dude,
looks like someone's.
Is,
I don't want to talk about it.
It looks like a part of.
Tori, let me see your bag. It's so tiny. It's taller than you.
Okay.
It's huge.
Literally, yeah, it could fit a toddler. It could fit a 5-year-old.
Yeah, I can put my child in here. One day.
Come on, what's up? Jasar.
Alright, lead the way, Tori.
Alright.
I'll trade my pillow for your company. You know I'd find a window of opportunity to paint a rainbow of silk.
Call
it serendipity.
You can drop my motorcycle and all will be forgiven.
It's a celebration, so I lift you off the ground. Not only me falling, the sign around. It's the ocean glows like we're in a movie. You got so much sand on your body when my hands be moving softly.
Whoa, you made it. It was a top secret location. So cute. Oh, wow. Okay, guys, who wants to check in the shed with me? Josiah is always down for adventure.
Sometimes I just need a little coax.
Oh. Wow, this door?
Yeah, it's kind of creepy.
Whoa. This is the shed, guys.
This isn't even built like that.
Hey, there's like cleaner right there. Cool. Wow.
And then. Keep going this way as well.
Okay.
Yeah, the tree.
It's down right here.
Those are so beautiful.
Oh.
Okay, that's where we live. Dude, that doesn't look real.
It doesn't. So much
creepy. This is like a movie scene.
All right, here's the setup.
Huh?
Oh, I'm just vlogging. There's Tori and I's little room. And then Josiah's like in a hammock over there somewhere. Oh my goodness, you're right there. Good morning. We survived. Just a little cold, but look at this view. Wow. Wow.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm so Let's do it. It's fine. It's gonna be fine.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Kind of grab.
You gotta grab her legs.
To be able to grab my legs.
Okay.
Ready?
Oh. Yes, nice. Nailed
Let's
it.
Let's go.
Action shot.
Ah! Onward!
I'm slipping!
Oh, we're speeding.
Oh. Oh, are we racing?
Caleb's getting the lead.
Grab my leg and I'll...
I feel like Yoshi.
Wow.
I'm gliding. It doesn't feel like he's running.
It does!
Hey y'all, happy Valentine's Day. I just got off work, it's like 8:30, and here's the plan. Josiah and Caleb moved into an RV and we're gonna go over there. Well, they're already all over there. I'm gonna go over there. And then we're gonna like bake, maybe watch a movie, we'll see. I just changed into this. This is a little more orange than I remembered it being, but it's still Valentine's Day palette, so we're going with it. Also, of course, rocked these bad boys all day, and my dad wore his red Vans, and it was just super cute. Like, even though we're miles away, we're still wearing the same shoes, you know? Just goals. So here we are, we're gonna bake some cookies. Going all out. Oh yeah, this is the RV. They're still kind of moving some stuff into it. Dude, check this out, it's so cute.
Wait, keep talking.
Okay, so it's going really good for our cookies. We tried air frying them, kind of worked, not really.
You have the like stove. Anything I can flip this with.
Dude.
Anything.
A fork.
Yeah, so now we're trying to like cook it on that. Wow. Dude,
it's
you're
just
killing
it's
it, Tori.
So soft.
I think the chocolate's just melting and like. They're like little pancakes.
Wait, if we have cardboard, we could put it in there.
Looks like marshmallows.
It does. Okay, update. We literally took a can, chopped it in half, cut off the top and bottom, and we're gonna use it as a pan. Okay.
Caleb.
Well, my fingers are bleeding right now.
Actually, sorry, Caleb did that. Anyway.
In Arizona tea, it would've been better.
Hopefully this works, because we want some cookies. It's so cute. This is literally like sleepover vibes when you like sneak downstairs to like cook at like 2 a.m.
It'd be funnier if like we had to be quiet because someone was
oh my gosh. It's the best when you have to try to be quiet during a sleepover.
Guys, I don't know if you're allowed to put this in the air fryer.
I think
it's gonna be fine.
You put aluminum foil, I think.
Yeah. There we go. Okay, the moment of truth. Oh. Oh, they all went the same.
They look so good.
You're gonna have to let them
I feel like
raw.
Dude. Okay.
Lightly put them back in.
We're just making giant big cookies at this point. But at least it tastes good. I'm about to get roasted so hard, just watch.
The bag we use for recycling cans and such.
Look at that bag.
Is that just a sleeping bag?
Hey, actually, it wasn't too bad.
I'll take it,
roast me too hard. Dude, what a view.
Yeah, what
pee
a
with
view.
A view. Wow.
Hey, oh, that's yours.
Yeah, that's fine.
I was like, dude, for your blanket.
No.
They clumped together.
That's okay.
Yeah, we gotta let them chill for a little bit.
We kind of all clumped together.
We can just put them outside.